Greenville Disc Golf was formed in 2004. We actually approached Parks and Rec in 2004, May, to have a course in the ground. They said, yeah, and we raised the money, raised over $9,000 just for the baskets and tee pads and signs. And nice catch. In October, Halloween of 2004, the baskets actually went in the ground, and then our first tournament was 2005, first Down East Players Cup. We've had ice bowls, other charity events, but it's a nonprofit organization, and it's geared toward helping promote the sport of disc golf and helping people learn about it, and also we help give back to the community with charity events and stuff like that, and clinics and different high schools we help out with. And we probably have about 30 members in the club right now, memberships available, and it's just basically a bunch of people that we really are more of a family than we are a club.
Yeah, yo, GBPG in the house. Separated.
Separated.
Hey! Man, you're talking back to me. Take him out.
You gotta keep them separated. Separated.
Hey, it's Scott Faison here, tournament director again for Down East Players Cup, and we just finished the round. The pros just finished, and the victor has been crowned for the Pro Open. It's Jeb Bryant. He also shot a 18 down out of 20 holes, setting a course record, so that was just awesome to get to see that. It was absolutely phenomenal. We've got some other festivities getting ready to happen. We're going to have a basket toss finals, and we're going to have something called bead tossing in the spirit of Mardi Gras theme New Orleans, and just have awards and some special awards, and just have a good old time and celebrate the weekend we've had. And watch my son climb up here and eat the trophies. But it's been a great weekend. I couldn't ask for anything better. We have some of the best players, not just talent-wise, but attitude-wise. I mean, great tournament.
For Jeb Bryant, in recognition of your outstanding performance, you have represented both yourself and GBDG well.
Yes. Woo! Yeah. done. Yeah.